still love that sunshine.
When I look at myself, I see a broken man. Remnants of my pops, but the glass.
I voted for Linda.
Linda Grabner.
I voted for Linda Grabner. At a loss, aimless, 6 feet deep, suffocating, can't face it, can't change it, ain't make it.
Master plans by the maker. I see no savior. Mortal reflection is aimless. I chose Linda Grabner because she's progressing female BMX to new heights, being a really crazy and awesome street rider.
She kills it. She's such a good rider.
She's really helped push and progress women's street riding over the past year.
She's really pushing the diversity you're seeing in women's riding by killing it in the streets.
Absolutely pushing the progression of women's street riding, which has been awesome to watch. Will be haunted by the image of a bloody backdrop, cold fragments in the ceiling, felt your presence in the room, heard my mother squealing, master of disguises, ash to ash, dust to dust, voice behind my eyelids, blacking out, bleeding out, silence, louder than a twisted tongue. Not only is she diversifying the writing we're seeing, but she's also just flat out killing it. We've been hard at work all year, taking part in some really cool projects that I've been seeing come out.
She had a really bad injury, but she's still going at it, going to competitions, putting her face and a name out there, and I highly respect that.
She's had such an amazing year. At the beginning of the year, she came on a Vans trip with us. My favorite clip from the whole entire trip was of Linda doing that big yellow outrail. Something changed in Texas. Guess I missed a message. Look, I missed my exit. I'm living like a Jetson. I was broken, desperate, leaning on my best friends. Only shot collars I was around was bartending. Ain't no love in this game, I'm out. This is not tennis. Take your shoes off, we just did the carpets. And I could take the hating, I could take the praising. It's all noise to me. I'll turn into Satan. Y'all suck in the matrix.
She has no fear. Nothing is impossible for her. If she sees something and says like, I want to do that, she has no limit.
You can see the hard work that she puts in behind the scenes. You can see the real passion that she has for BMX.
She's riding now for 3 or 4 years maybe. Imagine how she will ride in 2, 3, 4 years. No limit for her. I'm a bastard in public. I still struggle with telling my mom who I'm in love with. Subtleties in between.
Congratulations on winning Women's Rider of the Year. I'm super proud of you. You totally deserved it.
Congrats, Linda, for winning the 2022 NORA Cup Women's Rider of the Year.
Keep it up, Linda.
Congrats, Linda, and cheers to much more.
Linda, congratulations on winning the NORA Cup this year. You absolutely deserve it.
You are the fucking best, and I'm so happy for you. Felicidades, Linda, desde México, tomando mucha buena vibra, y estoy muy feliz por ti. Good vibes!
Congrats, Linda. Keep inspiring the next generation of riders like you've inspired me, and I'm excited for what the future holds for you.
I'm so, so proud of her. I couldn't be any prouder.
Hello. Wow, I'm totally humbled to be here in a room full of idols and legends, people I look up to, and people I occasionally work with. But anyway, let's get back onto it. Amazing year for women's BMX. We've seen it develop amazingly. We've seen the boundaries push ever so far, and everybody that's been nominated have really pushed the boundaries of women's BMX, and it's been absolutely a privilege to be able to judge them and actually see it develop as well as it has. Who do you think has won it? So the winner is Linda Grabner.
I'm sorry, but I really appreciate it, and I'm so thankful. This year's just been crazy, and winning NORA Cup is just insane. So yeah, thank you for everybody who voted, and I hope next time I'm here I actually have a voice again.